The ancestors, in terms of the right to vote, they recognized that the vote was going to be the tool to shift power, to shift access to resources.
The collective voice, women of color, immigrant women, they worked so hard to get it. We need to continue to build on it.
If we are not at the decision-making table, then those decisions will get made in ways that do not center us.
I have influence. I can actually change the direction. I am part of this community.
Register to vote at democracynyc.turbovote.org.